about that. It's an arcade game coming to the Xbox Live Arcade and also to the PSN.
Yes, and Steam.
And Steam as well, yes. And so tell us a little bit about, the bunny, and you are the Prince of Hell.
Yes, you are.
Tell us a little bit about this game.
Well, you're supposed to be the badass because, it goes with the job description. I mean, if you're the Prince of Hell, you're a bit badass.
Correct.
But at the same time, he's just a normal person, so he has a thing for rubber duckies.
Oh, jeez.
It's not supposed to be public, you know?
Right.
And someday, one very bad person takes a picture of him in his bathroom having fun with his little ducky. And so there's a bit of a problem there.
Right.
You know? And so, as you know, when you have such pictures on the internet, there's no way to remove them. So he has an ID. The only way to remove the bad taste in his mouth is to kill everyone.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, because 100 monsters have seen the pictures. So he has to kill them.
Right. Now, does he just kill them with a knife or?
Oh. He comes with a driller, which is also some kind of a jetpack, so he can, with that, he can saw his way, drill his way in the whole level. We were talking about big levels, and also he can drill through monsters. The whole game was done because we have had a period of frustration 2 years ago, and we promised ourselves that our next game, we're gonna lash out. You know?
Okay.
It was like, okay, promise me our next game, we kill monsters, I promise you. And months afterwards, promise me there will be blood. I promise you. Promise me that, okay, whatever. And so, in the end, that's why we wanted to make this game. We wanted to make a game around the fact that how to make killing a monster the most enjoyable thing ever. And so we have 100 different unique monsters. It's like a Pokemon, but you have to kill them.
You're killing them all.
And in order to do that, you have to find a very specific way for each monster. Each monster is a unique snowflake, and you really have to take care of him in his own way.
Right.
So there's a bit of a game around the fact that, okay, how am I going to kill this one?
Right. So now, each monster is unique, right?
Yes.
So you're not going to run into the same monster while you're in this game.
No, you're not.
So,
well, you will be, but I'm not allowed to talk about this right now, because it's a feature who hasn't been said yet.
Right.
But basically, you kill them once. If you want to see them a little bit, we have a monster index, you know, like when you kill whatever it is, you put them on the wall.
Right.
And you have their stories, because each monster was before on Earth, before they came to hell.
Okay.
And so we explained what they did, and the difference between their Earth name and their hell name. For instance, you see, you have a little blue with a sawblade on it.
Uh-huh.
On Earth, he didn't have a sawblade.
Okay.
But he was trampled upon by many people, and so when he came to hell, he has one wish, and his wish was to get Silver Gold Modification. So no one steps on him anymore.
So he's got a sawblade, so no one can step.
It's over.
Over and done with. He's
over
not going to be stepped on
no
anymore.
No one's going to step on me.
Well, I guess that's true. I mean, we do all step on some poo once in a while,
yeah,
right?
So not this one.
Not anymore. Now, the Ash, the bunny,
yep.
He's a skeleton.
Yes.
And so, does he have a unique way? I mean, obviously, he's a unique killing. Does he have, multiple weapons to kill him, correct?
Yes.
Does he have a way of carrying these weapons, or do they just magically come out?
It's video games. I mean, we have this video games technology, you know.
Right.
It's awesome.
Right.
You can carry loads of stuff, and it doesn't seem.
Right. Does he have holsters that he carries them in?
He's got a shop where, it's video games somewhere.
Magically hidden,
magically
right?
Somewhere. But the cool thing is that we made very different ways of him to put on masks and different wheels. You can play the whole game looking like a bomb.
Oh, okay.
A good bomb. With a donut wheel, for instance. You can do whatever. You can play as Napoleon. You can play it's a video game. It's here to have fun.
Right.
If we were not thinking, okay, does it make sense? No, okay, put it.
Right,
you know?
Right.
That was the idea. Let's have fun. Let's not take ourselves too seriously. Because more and more games are getting very, it's risky to make a big game right now, so you have the tendency to lower the risks. We are independent guys, so we can do whatever we want and have fun doing it and hopefully strike a chord.
Right. Now, what you have here on the show floor at PAX is about 15 minutes long, but you're saying it's a very small portion of the game.
It's 5%.
So, how long do you expect the players to spend
I could. I wondered if this is my second year here. And between my first and my second, I wanted to start my own restaurant. And my wife said no. Because she didn't want me to go back home at 2 a.m. every night, a little bit drunk. They said, you're probably right. You're probably right. I should not do that. So I'm hiding a restaurant in Arquito. I have the best of and I cook for friends on the side.
Yeah, do you bring any of those elements into the game?
One day
we're going to do that in your case.